Well, today's the day. We're going into bee yards, wrapping them all up, closing them up for winter, checking to see weights and start marking which ones are good to go for the winter. Mark the ones that are a little bit light. That way I can monitor them over the winter by putting fondant or sugar in. It's basically calling it the end of the season.